What's happening, guys? DiddyBear89 here, and I'm going to try my luck with this Gogeta banner. So, guys, we are going to try our luck with this Gogeta banner, but first of all, I'd like to say a big shout out to Rocky for the donation that he gave to me the other day. Big appreciation for it. I did not expect anything from anyone, but if you are looking to donate to this channel, the link is in the description, guys. Also, if you are new to the channel, give a thumbs up and also please subscribe. It gives great help. But we are going to try this banner. As you can see, we have two banners to deal with today, which is the final collaboration. So the Broly final collaboration summons. And then we have our single summon. So I'm going to be able to hit up two multi-summons on the 999 Z Power Challenge or Z Power banner. And then, of course, I'm going to pop through and try, well, if I don't get anything good, try just a single summon, which is 100 chronos a pop. So I have 2,684 chronos, managed to grind them through. If you would like to see a video on how I grinded them, then hit me up and I'll drop a video of that. Without furthermore, we are going to crack on with our first summons. Wish us luck. So we are hoping to get this new Gogeta, either Super Saiyan God, Vegeta L, and we are downloading straight away. Okay. I don't want to get buzzed because it's most likely some old banner that I haven't got because I haven't got a few characters still. But the main one is, of course, duping up my Broly, getting my Super Gogeta or Super Saiyan God Vegeta. So let's see. But with this animation, I think I've got an extreme. I bet I've downloaded flipping extreme. Come on. Okay, so we're starting off with Hero Kid Gohan. Hero Jacko. On extreme Yamcha, guys, you know what that means. Hero TN, Hero Pan. Okay, Hero Final Form Frost. This doesn't look good. Extreme Final Form Frost. What the hell, Cyberman? Why did it down? Oh, here we go. Oh no! On the first summons, people. Guys, Jesus, take the wheel. My heart is going to that. First summons. And it's a 999 Z powered. Oh, shit. Guys, if you haven't already, you need to subscribe to this channel for more content like this. And also, thumbs up. We're going to continue with the summons. That is shit. Well, it wasn't shit, but I need to start swearing. Okay. Here is the bad boy in his element. He should transform into Super Saiyan. It takes a little bit of time, but... Oh my God. People, what do you think of this? What do you think of the luck? Whoa. Oh my gosh. Here he is, bad man, Super Saiyan. I cannot wait to use him. That is probably one of my best pulls now. I've done it with Broly. I've done it with Gogeta. It's a shame I didn't get Super Saiyan God Vegeta. So we got to continue. We can't end the video like this. So we're going on to another 1,000. Hopefully we can dupe him up. Another 999 and that will be it. That will be it. We got 3 pods in the background, people. The last, of course, one downloaded. So if we do get him, we won't know until we know. But by the looks of this, looks like our luck's dropped and looks like we're just going to end up with an extreme at best. I hope we can get some fire on this one. Anything will do, people. So we're starting off with Hero Raccoon. Okay, Hero First Form Frieza. Going on to a extreme Chaozu. I don't know why the hell he's in this game. Jace. First Form Cell Hero. Okay. Oh, and we've got another one. Come on. Oh, okay. I did say I'll take anything. Good Margin Boo sparking. That is a result. He should limit break. Jacko. Come on. We can still put another one. See, this animation beforehand, like 3 pods, absolute squat. No pods, absolute squat. And I'm pulling some sparkings. Bandai, I don't know what the hell you want with me, but so far, so good. Oh, he didn't limit break. I thought he would. Okay, so I must have hit him up a few times before. Not bad, not bad, people. I am absolutely chuffed with the first two pulls, man. First two pulls. Okay, we're going to go all the way down to 160 chronos. I want to save the chronos for the daily summons that I'm probably going to pull later on. Video will either come out today later or tomorrow, but let's do this. Let's do this. Daily summons, okay? The daily summons on this banner, if we pull him, then it's a laugh, but do you know what? I'm so happy with what I pulled so far. Guys, if you've made it this far and you haven't subscribed already, you know what to do. You know what to do. Also, thumbs up and comment. Let me know what you've pulled in this banner if you've done it. If you haven't done it, why not? Why not? What are you waiting for? Okay, so we're going off with a hero, Captain Ginyu. So, I haven't pulled this character in a hot minute, people. Not bad, but not the way we want to go. So, we're going to continue and hopefully pull something better. But pulling that Gogeta was on point, people. On point. On the first summon. Like, I know people. I'm not going to say any names. Or should I drop them in? Who have done the video or currently doing a video with 20,000 chronos Rocky game with cosplay. Link in the description below, people. Make sure you check out that one as well. He has pulled some major fire in this banner as well. So, guys, make sure you share some love to him. But, oh, Dr. Gero. I was not even paying attention to him. So, another hero, not worth a pot to piss in. On to the next one. So we have another four more after this. And then, well, I don't know why it's taking so long, man. The servers on this game are pants. Come on. Okay, base form. Yeah, standard pullback, standard. Doesn't look like we're going to get anything good. Cyberman, hero. Okay. Four more left. Well, three more. I'm saving 160. I don't know why I keep on doing that. Okay, keep on going. Okay, no, not that banner. That banner's long gone. I don't care about that one anymore. Three more left. Three more. No downloading, so it doesn't look like we're going to get that Super Saiyan God Vegeta yet. We've got Goku. We just need Vegeta to, well, help the process. Okay, it's a blue pullback. Looks like it's just going to be another standard hero. We need to start getting a few more extremes. Okay, hero, Dodoria. I am surprised he is not 7-star. But yeah, you know what it is. Okay, two more left. Push through. I'm still amazed that I actually got that Gogeta, to be honest. I pulled out two Sparkins from two of the banners, so it's not a bad shout. I will continue to do the dailies on it as well. Okay, it's another blue pull. I think it's just going to be another hero. Yeah. Nappa. Hero Nappa, he was one that used to always pop up. So we're going, oh, for God's sake, I keep on doing this. Okay, let's just do it from this banner, just so you can see. Last one, I was going to use all of them, but that's if I didn't pull him. But now, I don't have to. I don't have to. If I manage, because there's not really many things I can do to scrape these Chrono Crystals. If I manage, oh, Sugar 5. Super Saiyan as well, shit. Oh, stale. So blue pullback, probably extreme. Oh, no, no, we've got a spark in. Which one? Oh, Gotenks. Super Saiyan Gotenks. Limit breaking as well, even better. Do you know what? I would have been happy with another Super Saiyan Gogeta, but everyone would have as well. Well, I don't know if he's called Super Saiyan Gogeta or normal Gogeta. Let's have a little look, actually, because he is quite intriguing. Okay, they've managed to change all this as well. They've added a lot more crap to it. Okay. There he is. It is Gogeta, isn't it? Yeah, Gogeta. He just transforms to Super Saiyan Gogeta. Perfect. Well, guys, that is it. Like always, if you wish, feel free to donate. The link is in the description below. Also, like always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and let me know what you've got in the comments below. But until next time, people, peace.